We're going to go ahead and get started this morning. Just invite you guys to stand with us as we worship this morning. Lord, we just lift you up this morning. And as we lift you up, Lord, would you just rain down on us today? You are the quencher of our thirst, Lord. When we feel like we're dying of thirst, Lord, you are the water from the rock.
There's no wall you won't keep. to me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
One more time.
There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, fire you won't tear down, coming after me. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till
that up this morning.
There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
Yes!
There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. You won't tear down, coming after me. yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Yeah. Yeah. Unrestrained, your love is wild. Your love is wild for me. It isn't shy, it's unashamed. Your love is proud to be seen. You don't give your heart in pieces. You don't hide yourself to tease us.
Uncontrolled.
Uncontrolled, uncontained, your love is a fire burning bright for me. It's not a spark, not just a flame. Your love is alive for all the world to see. That you don't give your heart in pieces. You don't hide yourself to tease us. You don't give your heart in pieces, no. You don't hide yourself to tease us, no. Your love's not fractured, it's not a troubled mind. It isn't anxious, it's not the restless kind. Your love's not passive, it's never disengaged. It's always present, it hangs on every word we say. Love keeps its promises, it keeps its word, it honors what's sacred, 'cause its vows are good. Your love's not broken, not insecure, no. Your love's not selfish, your love is beyond. for your mercy. We've been lost if you haven't saved me. Oh, thankful for your mercy. You've brought me to the end of myself. And this has been the longest road. Just when my hallelujah was tired, you gave me a new song. Now I'm letting go. I'm letting go. I'm letting go. Falling into you. I confess I still get scared sometimes, but perfect love comes rushing in, and all the lies, the scream inside goes silent. The moment you begin, I confess, I confess, I still get scared sometimes, but perfect love comes rushing in, and all the lies, the scream inside goes silent. The moment you forgotten, you unwind me until I'm totally undone. And with your arms around me, fear was no match for your love. Now you've won me, and you remind me of things forgotten. You till I'm totally undone, and with your arms around me, fear was no match for your love. Now you find me, oh, you find me, and you remind me of things forgotten. let it all go. Let it all go, let it all go. 'Cause he's the safest place to let it all go. He's the safest place to let it all go. He's the safest place. Oh, and you remind me of things forgotten. You unwind me until I'm totally under you with your arms around. And you remind me of things forgotten. You unwind me until I'm totally undone. And with your arms around me, fear was no match for your love. Now you want me. One more time. And you.
Saints and angels.
of God. Sing that again, all the saints. And all the saints and angels, they bow before your throne. And all the elders cast their crowns before the Lamb of God and sing, you're worthy of it all.
You're worthy of it all.
Can't even describe. The lifter up of our heads, our peace, our hope, our joy, our portion, our sustenance, Lord, our provision.
I think it's a safe statement that The Lord is more desirous to be with us than we are with Him. He longs to be with His people. Longs to be with His people. Sometimes, in order to experience the Lord in a way that we never have, we might have to do something we've never done. God really is amazing at wooing us and drawing us into this romantic relationship with Him. It's what He wants. So this is what the Bible says in Psalm 63, verses 3 and 4. Thy loving kindness is better than life. My lips shall praise Thee. Thus shall I bless Thee. And I will lift up my hands in Your name. Sometimes I kind of watch and people are looking at these folks with their hands up and they're trying to figure out, what did somebody just kick a field goal? What are we talking about here? What's going on? That's pattern. Psalms 141 verse 2. Let my prayer, and without taking a long time, it speaks of praise and worship as well. Let my prayer be set before Thee as incense. This incense that's being lifted up day and night, night and day, let incense arise. The prayers of the saints, the praise of the saints, the worship of the saints, the adoration, the adoring of God, day and night. Day and night, not just day and night naturally, but even in the spirit realm, even when things, nighttime is dark. I don't want to just praise God. I don't want to just worship Him when everything is going well. I'm going to worship Him even when life is difficult. Even when life is difficult, He's worthy of praise. Let my praise, the incense, be lifted before Thee as incense. And watch this. And the lifting up of my hands as the evening sacrifice. When you, as a New Testament believer, lift your hands, God equates it, prophetically through David, God equates it to praise and worship, to the evening sacrifice. I'm going to invite you to stand this morning. And I'm going to invite you to close your eyes so nobody can see what you're doing. As long as you close your eyes, you don't know that they're watching you. And I'm just going to invite some of you to stretch a little bit as we go back to that day and night, night and day. And I'm just going to invite you to lift your hands and just ask the Lord to touch you. For some of you, this is a stretch. For some of you, this is uncomfortable. But I'm telling you, this is biblical pattern for worship and praise. Some of you may need to stretch a little bit. For some of you, it might be the first time, but it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It is even as incense before our God. It is as incense before our God. He is worthy of it all. He is worthy. On your good days, on your bad days, in your victories, in the times that you're not sure you can go on, He is worthy of all praise, all honor, all glory, all majesty. He is worthy of everything. He is everything. He is the great I am, self-sufficient. You are worthy.
Night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day.
Yes, just keep lifting that up to Him. Just lift it up.
Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise.
So this is rhetorical, but just be honest with yourselves. How many of you, as soon as you lifted your hands, you could just feel the presence of God settle in? See, He loves that. That's just biblical pattern, guys. That's not some old religious Pentecostal, goofy, legalistic thing. That's biblical pattern. We are lifting up incense to our God. Amen? Amen.